the other side where we saw the moose. What Ron's carrying is a backpack. Here's the scene pointing back towards Wattridge Lake. On the way to Owl Lake, we cross a bridge. Oh, this is the bridge. Saw a grouse on the way to Owl Lake. There it is in the trees. On the way to Owl Lake, trail heads back there. That's behind us. Let's try it again. On the way to Owl Lake, at least we hope it's Owl Lake. Oh, trying to find Owl Lake. House becoming pretty soon. Has to be coming pretty damn soon.
Where's that map?
It said Owl Lake Point 1.
Yeah, but there's a little tiny pond, I think, before Owl Lake.
Do you think this might not even be Owl Lake?
You got the map?
Yeah, just let me finish this. Okay, this is the real Owl Lake. What I said was Owl Lake before. It's actually a little pond before Owl Lake. As you can see, this lake is fairly big. This is the real Owl Lake. The trail, you can see the trail to Marble Pass, which is another 6.7 kilometers from here. Right there. Following along the side of that cliff. It's drawn. Take a picture. lake over here. On her feet. Ape bag. Just about to go, just about to leave Owl Lake. Take one more shot. The lake. Owl Lake. Beautiful lake. Looks nice through the viewfinder, but looks way better in reality. Hiking out of Owl Lake. Pretty nice country. Okay. Wattridge Lake. Oh,